Hello, welcome back to the channel. Today we will be doing more Roblox, but today we're doing something a little bit different. Today we will be trying out Gorilla, which is a game where you vote for a map and so you go into the map and this says how many gorillas there are. So here where it says duo, that means it'll be two, and survival means there'll be one. But also, so there's one gorilla, and you can either win the game by finding all the keys and then going to the exits, or you can just wait until the timer runs out. Or you can be the gorilla and get everybody. It can be anything. And the gorilla's chat gets disabled, and you can tell if you're the gorilla because you'll see the chat up here. And if it's not there, then, well, you're the gorilla. So, we get like 10 seconds to hide before the gorilla comes. I'm going to hide over here. There is a duo, so one person could be at that end and this end. This end, which would mean I got cornered. I think I should be good. Yeah, I can hear the gorilla. There's another. Ah! Okay, gotta be very, very careful. Because now I need to run to the park and be careful, because otherwise, well, you know, there's usually a couple of keys here. Yeah, there's one there, and then there's usually another one in the picnic tables. Yeah, I can see one or two. Actually, I think that's... Oh, no, it's only one. Ah! There's one crazy gorilla. This gorilla is trying to get on. Ah! Oh, there are only two people left, so... Wait, was there only one gorilla? That's bad timing. And with, like, 5 seconds to go. That is so unlucky. Right, let's see. I want neighborhood infection. So infection is where there's one gorilla, but if they kill you, you become a gorilla as well. So it's really hard at the end if you're the last person, because you have a horde of like 13 gorillas chasing you. It's a little bit creepy, but you know, and we have to be extra careful, so I'm probably going to hide unless I am the gorilla. I kind of want to be the gorilla, but I'm not the gorilla, I can tell, because I have my chat up here. Oh, there, yeah. So if I run into a house, it's going to come out right by this tree any minute now. Luckily, I'm going to use these two as human bait. There we go. There's the gorilla. And now the next gorilla is going to come. Oh dear, he's trying to... Oh no, no. Oh no. No. He's destroying this. Okay, he's going up there. And I just need to wait for the keys to be unlocked, and also you can get cogs, which locks the door from the gorillas being able to come in. You need 3 cogs per door. Okay, a minute left. Oh god, why would you do that? He just brought the gorilla to me. I don't understand why the gorilla didn't go for these two. They were my human bait. Okay. Oh, there's gorillas. Okay, I've got to be careful. There's a gorilla here. Key here. I need to get upstairs, and I know there should be a key just on this table. There isn't. Dun dun dun. Okay. Yeah, that's like the only spawn point for keys. And I need to get to the park. Avoid the gorillas. If I'm getting hit, I'm going to place my traps. So there's a key here. There's another key. Oh, cog. Same thing. Dang it, how did that not get him? Oh, it did. Come on, I just need to survive for one more minute. I don't even care about getting the keys now. Just gotta run. If there are keys in here, though, that will come in handy. Oh, God! They're crazy! The gorillas are crazy! Two people left again. Okay, and now there's one. Great. So I need to go kill him. Where is he? Oh, he's there. See, this is what I mean when there's like a horde of like five gorillas chasing you. Here. Oh, I killed him. I'm pretty sure. So. Survival, because it's better than hospital infection or zoo survival. So hospital survival. Also, you can press shift. What's this person even dressed as? Okay, come on, 2 seconds, let's go. We've won. Okay, so I can jump. Here, here, nope. Yoink. Also, I'm dressed in almost completely black so that people can't see me when it's like dark. Oh, come on, I'm the gorilla! I'm happy, but I'm also sad. 5 minutes of gorilla-ness. Come on, just let me out. There's massive bushes here. If I was a person and I was crouching, then I would be completely hidden. It must be destroyed. I see that like it's something good. Who's in here? Oh, nobody? Really? Oh, well, I'm watching you, little person who's dressed as a box of oh, thanks a lot. Wait, I can destroy you through walls! Ah. No! You put a trap there? You maniacs! Come on, people! Everybody, you can't be hiding. Come on, everybody. Haha, you thought you could hide. Oh, thank you. Now let me chase you. Quiet. Let's go. Anybody else? Nope. Right. One more part that I haven't checked. There we go. And that's one more part. Where are you? Da-da-da-da! Flash! Da-da! Yep. There were only two people who wanted that. 320 coins for that, because I won. Let's go. Neighborhood infection, people. Oh, neighborhood duo. Well, that's obviously better. Actually, hang on. If that's only two, and this is two, then this should win. If nobody, there we go. Oh no! Come on! Come on! Come here, please, somebody. Please, thank you. You are kind. Now, who will win? No, you traitor. Okay, three there, three here. Oh no! Don't go off it. Dang it! Oh, come on. Great. Okay, and I'm the gorilla again. Who would have guessed? Woohoo. Actually, that is kind of that. Yeah, that's good. I like being the gorillas, to be honest. Oh, I'm joined by little gorilla friends. Hello. What can I buy in the shop? I can buy a top hat. I can be a pirate. Oh, come here. This will chill. So I'll head down. Alright, now next up. Kitty Stew. Oh, you thought you were smart. Let's go, we're gonna get everybody here. Oh, you thought you could hide! Everyone's just running around. That's him done, and the last person is standing still. Why? Oh, that guy again! Go around the back! Come on, just stop running, please. You've got no chance. There's one of you and two of us. And come on, you're kidding. You're kidding. How many cogs do you have? Ha ha ha! Just wait him out. You stay around the other side of the gorilla. Yeah, go in. Coins again. So what's the next one? Neighborhood infection. Let's go for. Woo! That's a winning streak of two wins. Two times I've been gorilla and two times I've won. Oh, you get like 320 coins from it. Definitely worth it. So you want to be extra careful. But yeah. Oh, come on, not hospital. If I'm the gorilla for this one. No, I'm not gorilla. Got my chance here. Come on, everybody, just help me. Two gorillas. You're going to be caught. Oh, cogs, they will come in handy. Oh, only two. Okay, that's a couple more. Four. It's not great, but the worst thing that could happen. Oh, you can lock up that massive thing. Somebody let me in, quick. The gorillas are gonna come and they will not be happy if they find you. Believe me. Alright. Are they coming? Yes? No? Because if they are, I've got plenty of cogs to lock the massive door. Are they coming? Gorillas! Gorillas? Oh! Okay, run. I can hear them. Oh, they're not even coming for me. Come, please, so I can lock the massive door. Oh! Gorillas! Trap! That's got them. Just keep running. Run! Run, little boy, run! Run, little Thompson! Little Thompson! Run! Ah, we almost locked him in with us. Oh dear, this is a really bad idea. Why me? Come on, can't we be friends? Buddy? Yeah? Yeah, can we be buddies? Oh dear. Found one kid. Oh, ha ha! Yeah, this is a really bad idea. Wee-hee! We're buddies! Yep, all just one big pack of little buddies. Little buddies, ooh, little buddies. I'm just not in here. Oh, my health bar! Dang it, they're gonna see it. No! Could we have just been friends? Gorilla, please. Come on, we would have been best friends. Going to each other's houses, playing games, doing hide and seek. We would have had so much fun eating bananas. Why did you have to do this? Come on, Gorilla. That was unfair. Neighborhood duo, if it's going to be neighborhood anything. 4, let's go. 5, let's go. 6, okay. It looks like this will win no matter what. 7, okay, yeah, we're definitely winning. These two have the same skin, just one of them is wearing a costume. Can I get a costume? Yeah, one of them is wearing the noodles one. Can I buy a burger? Wait, can this one? Cool. Not cool. Nope. Dang it. Okay, I'm not a gorilla. So, I'm over here. Great. The gorilla is going to be there. So, I need to run behind here. Come on, just let me jump over it. It's only Ivy. Yoink, yoink, yoink. Here. Hello. Hello. Does the gorilla want to be my friend? Maybe it won't attack me. Hugs. Free hugs. Best way to stop a gorilla is give it free hugs. Why would you lock that door? Now we can't get out apart from the back entrance. Which means if the gorilla comes in here through the back entrance, we're stuck. Why do you keep doing this? The gorillas are going to come and they are going to get us. Okay, if you're putting a trap here, put a trap at the back door. Oh great, I hear the gorilla, but I can't see the gorilla. Thanks. Right, this will stop it. Oh, that's where the gorilla was. Protect me. And it almost succeeded. Right, there will be one key here. And like, 2, 1, now. Oh, come on, I was wrong. Right, there's one here and some cogs. They will not help me. Is that another one? Nope, just more cogs. Why do I need cogs? There will be some in that house. I've got to be careful, the gorilla's right there. Oh no. Uh-oh. Okay. Up the stairs. In here, yoink. I have cogs. I can lock the door if the gorilla wants to come. Hello! Nope! Yoink, yoink. 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Who wants hugs? Okay, so, I hope you enjoyed watching some Roblox Gorilla gameplay. We've done a couple of rounds and I've shown you what it is. And so, like and subscribe, and I'll see you later.